After the bones were shaped, a hole was drilled down the center of each bone, the hinge joints were made, and a center cord used to string the bones together. Each center cord is spring-loaded to hold the joints together in compression. Pull cords run the length of the fingers, top and bottom, and act as tendons, making the fingers work. Several pull cords will be needed for each finger, as my attempt to use a single pull cord tends to make the finger look more like a scorpion's tail